माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर राकेश कुमार त्रिपाठी एंड वी आर ट्राइंग टू फाइंड वैल्यू ऑफ साइन ऑफ 18 डिग्री विच इज दिस मच. लेट्स ट्राई टू प्रूव दिस हाउ इट कम्स. लेट ए बी 18 डिग्री. ए लेट ए बी 18 डिग्री एंड वी डोंट नो व्हाट इज साइन ऑफ 18 डिग्री. So let's multiply a by 2 and 3 and 4 and so on. So if I multiply a with 2, it becomes 30 degree. Multiplying a by 3, 54 degree. Multiplying a by 4, it becomes 72 degree. And if you multiply it with or by 5, then it becomes 90 degree. So it's a key point for us. 5 into a is equal to what? 90 degree. Multiplying both the sides, because we have some relation with 90 degree. We know sine 90 degree, cos 90 degree like this. So some relation of 90 degree with these functions sine, cos is there. Therefore we are stopping here. And now let's write this 5a as 3a is equal to 90 degree minus 2a. 90 degree minus 2a, this is a trick. So keep this in mind. This is a key point. Taking cos of both the sides. Taking cos of both the sides. Cos 3a, you know what is cos 3a? 4 cos cube a minus 3 cos a. Cos 90 degree minus 2a is what? Sin 2a. What results we have used here? Cos 3 theta is 4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta, and cos 90 degree minus theta is sine theta. Cos 90 degree minus theta is sine theta. So we have result, we have used these two results. With this we can write 4 cos cube a minus 3 cos a, and transfer this sine 2a on left hand side. So it becomes minus sine 2a. But you know time is a constraint, so let's write its value 2. Sin 2a is 2 sin a cos a is equal to 0 on right hand side. Why is it so? Because sin 2 theta is 2 sin theta into cos theta. Oh, this is an equation which is to be solved now. Let us see how can it be solved. Taking cos a common, if we take cos a common, then we have 4 cos square a minus 3 minus 2 sin a is equal to 0. This implies, what does it imply? Let us see. This implies either this cos a is equal to 0, or this 4 cos square a minus 3 minus 2 sin a is equal to 0. But if cos a is 0, then a must be what? 90 degree. Because cos of a is equal to 0 means cos of a is equal to cos of 90 degree. We know that cos 90 degree is 0. Therefore, this implies a is equal to 90 degree. Not possible. Why? Because a is what? Because a is 18 degree. A is not 90 degree. Therefore, this possibility is overruled. So let's come to next choice. this is the other choice. This may be possible, but this can be reduced into a quadratic equation. This can be reduced into a quadratic equation in sine. So write 4, 1 minus sine square a cannot be reduced into cos, because we have here sine a. So 4 into cos square a is, we know that, 1 minus sine square a, minus 3 minus 2 sine a is equal to 0. This I can write 4 minus 4 sine square a minus 3 minus 2 sine a is equal to 0, which implies minus 4 sine square a minus 2 sine a, and 4 minus 3, you know, 4 minus 3 is 1. Taking minus common, it becomes 4 sine square a plus 2 sine a minus 1 is equal to 0. Which implies, transferring minus on right side, it becomes 4 sine square a plus 2 sine a minus 1 is equal to 0. Now this is same as what? This is same as ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Where a is what? A is 4, b is 2, c is minus 1, and x is what? X is sine a. So we shall apply now Sri Dharacharya formula, and the formula says x is equal to minus b, x is equal to minus b plus minus under root b square minus 4ac upon 2a. So x is what? X is sine a minus, what is b? B you can see, b is 2, plus minus b square, 2 square, 4 into a is what? 4 into c, c you can see, minus 1, upon 2a, 2 into 4, minus 2, plus minus, this minus into this minus cancel, 4, 4 is 16 plus 2 square, 2 square is 4, 16 plus 4 is 20, 20, upon 2, 4 is what? 8, is equal to minus 2, plus minus, this root 20 I can write 2 into 2 into 5 upon 2, which we can write minus 2 plus minus 2 into 2, and square root of 2 into 2 will be 2, so it is 2 root 5 upon 2. Taking common 2 from numerator, it becomes minus 1 plus minus root 5 upon 2, upon 8. Upon 8. So 2, 4 is 8. Finally, we have come to this result that sine of a is equal to माइनस वन प्लस माइनस रूट फाइव अपॉन फोर. नाउ कंसीडरिंग नेगेटिव साइन एंड पॉजिटिव साइन सेपरेटली, साइन ए इज इक्वल टू माइनस वन माइनस रूट फाइव अपॉन फोर, विच इज अ नेगेटिव रिजल्ट बिकॉज बोथ द नंबर्स आर नेगेटिव इन न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर इज पॉजिटिव. नेगेटिव एंड नेगेटिव विल रिमेन नेगेटिव एंड डिनोमिनेटर इज पॉजिटिव. बट ए इज इक्वल टू 18 डिग्री बिलोंग्स टू विच क्वाड्रेंट? A is equal to 18 degree. A is equal to 18 degree belongs to first quadrant. And you know that in first quadrant all are positive. All positive. A is equal to 18 degree is a value lying in first quadrant, and we know that sine, cos, tan all must be what? Positive in this quadrant. Therefore sine A means sine 18 degree, because A is what? Because A is equal to 18 degree, belongs to first quadrant, cannot be sine of 18 degree, cannot be what? Negative. Therefore this is not possible, this value is not possible. So we are left with only one choice, and this choice is this: sine of A is equal to minus 1 plus root 5 upon 4, or root 5 minus 1 by 4. And what is A? A is 18 degree. We can see this number root 5 minus 1 is not a negative number, it is a positive number. Why is it? Because root of 5 is 2 point something. And 2 point something minus 1 is 1 point something, divided by a positive number is positive, greater than 0. So finally we have come to this value, that sine of 18 degree, sine of 18 degree is root 5 minus 1 upon 4. The next important thing about cos 18 degree, if you wish to find cos 18 degree, suppose if you wish to find cos 18 degree, then the same procedure should not be followed to find this value of cos 18 degree. Then what should we do? We should use this formula. Cos 18 degree is root over 1 minus sine square 18 degree. The same formula, sine square theta plus cos square theta, leads us to this result. This is same as sine square theta plus cos square theta, but it is expressed into the different form. So root over 1 minus sine square 18 is what? Sine square 18 means square of this, root 5 minus 1 by 4 whole square. This we can write as 1 minus squaring this, root 5 square is 5, a square plus b square minus 2 root 5 divided by 4 square is 16, which we can write 16 minus, after taking LCM, 16 1 is 16 minus 5 plus 1 6 minus into minus plus 2 root 5 upon 16. Therefore cos of 18 degree is what? Cos of 18 degree is, cos of 18 degree is root of 16 minus 6 is 10 plus 2 root 5 upon 16. But if we take this root 16 out of this square root, then it becomes 4. So this is cos 18 degree. And you know that cos 90 degree minus theta is what? Cos 90 degree minus theta is sin theta. And if I put theta is equal to 72 degree, if I put, let's go upward and put theta is equal to 72 degree, so it becomes cos 90 degree minus 72 degree 18 degree is equal to sin 72 degree. So this is the same as sin 72 degree, and the result of sin 18 degree root 5 minus 1 by 4 is same as cos 72 degree. So keep these results in mind. They are most important results for your 11th class examination. If you have not liked, shared, so please, I request you to like, share and subscribe my channel. Wish you all the best. Let's meet in the next video.